addition to the support system, and is someone that I had the pleasure of talking to on social media, and so I decided to add her to my support system list. The channel name is LaNuit ASMR, so the link will be down in the description. soup, like a conservation thing, because I studied animals in school, and so we did these trips where we went to like zoos and conservation places, and I got these from the gift store, and I called them. This one is called This one is called Florida. I don't know why. I think this one is better for making sounds because it's less compact and easier to manipulate. See how my fingers actually sink in. Whereas this one, my fingers barely sink in, and squeezing it is actually making my hands shake, so what if I just make some sounds? No. Yes. this is a plastic suite. I think it must have come with sweets in it. But they got eaten. But I like the soft plastic tapping sound that you can get from it. Thank you. copper wire to it. is one letter. I think that it represents, like, one hieroglyph represents one syllable or something like that. And so I don't think that this is probably correct information, probably just for the tourists. But it's made out, the pouch is made out of a velvety fabric, and it's got a little plastic pouch on the inside where the necklace was. A cruise between Luxor and Aswan. frustrated. It's like an antique. Apparently this is Shakespeare. description, you will also find my Facebook account link, and also my Instagram page will be down in the description, so you can both, you can go and follow me both on Facebook and on Instagram if you want. I post and stuff, and on both of them I post pictures of before, during and after filming, and on Facebook sometimes I publish my thoughts and feelings about everything about ASMR and being a YouTuber, content creator. So if you want to follow me on those two, you can be my guest. I accept invitations. I even on Instagram, I even follow back the people who follow me. So if you want an extra follow, there you go. I'm giving you a freebie. So for the moment, I will say good night. I wish you pleasant dreams, and I hope that this video has relaxed you. I am very sorry or any nervousness that you perceived in this video is purely just